I know where he is. You guys stay here. Buy the boys a drink. important things to do with it. Haven't I, Mimi?
Yeah, but you ain't even paid to meet one big boy.
All right, pay him. You better come back with more turtles tomorrow, I'll tell you that.
And you better save some of that money for Mr. Bianco, or he'll take our ship away from us.
Don't worry about it, sweet. Anything ever happened to Manfish, Brannigan? That dumb sweet to cut your throat. Let him try. Him or anybody else?
told you to come up.
We see a shark.
I'll take care of the sharks. Get back to work.
But, Captain, I told him to come aboard.
Listen, sweetie. I'm giving the orders on this ship, and don't you forget it. If you don't like the way I run it, don't come out again. Sick and tired of looking at your stupid face.
But, Captain, I didn't...
You treat this tub like it was a woman.
She's the only woman. I know she's your ship. Because you won her cards. Where are you guys going?
We don't get paid, we go find a new job.
Oh, no, no.
took you so long?
What?
Our line? Where's the other bottle, sweet?
I dropped it. Where did you get this? This room belonged to that guy you had to fight with.
How is it? I found this today when I brought that bottle up. You dumb Swede. You can't even read Swedish.
Just something I found.
don't need a crew.
Well, we gotta have a crew for turtles.
We're not going to the turtle ground, sweet.
Where are we going?
Beat Island. Come on, let's go.
Back to sleep. gave yourself away, didn't you? You got the other half of that map, Alex Abbott. You'll never find it.
My dear fellow, that Lafitte was somewhat more intelligent than you.
Lafitte?
Oh, you are very ignorant, aren't you? Jean Lafitte, pirate, buccaneer, mathematician, and a poet of sorts. But you've never even heard of him, have you? You never read about Jean Lafitte or Henry Morgan or Captain Kidd, who preceded him as head of all the pirates in the Caribbean. The number's the difficult part, Brannigan. It took me years to figure out. It's a very clever set of directions in code. But now with your half of the map, I'll be able to work it out in a matter of days. But that comes after the words. And you can't even translate them, can you?
I'll let you do it for me, Professor.
The more surveying.
I don't understand French.
No, of course not. The dead man stares from the rocky peak. He guards the treasure that live men seek. Who finds the two rings will hold the key. One death head points, but the other can see. And a wise man walks backwards until he has learned the beginning and end of the trail have been drawn.
Doesn't mean a thing, this Lafitte.
That's because you don't understand, Brannigan. That's because you're stupid. I'm going to throw you a bone, Brannigan, like a man throws a bone to a hungry dog. I'm going to give you the secret part. A wise man walks backwards. Backwards, Brannigan. The map and everything on it in reverse.
Here, turn it around so that the north points south. And there we have the island we want. The island of Hispaniola.
Hispaniola? Go ahead, man. Get on with the rest of it.
And die? No. You know the rest when I'm ready to tell you. And from now on, we move step by step under my orders until we find what we're after.
Okay, Professor. Like you said, we're partners.
Then you can forget what you're thinking, partner. Because even after we find the treasure, there'll be another reason why you can't kill me. Now get ashore and pick up a week's supplies. I've got work to do.
Wait!
What's the matter? It's gone.
There's a marker here, and it's gone.
I don't believe there ever was a marker.
Maybe the water washed it away. It's been over 2 centuries.
You burned the map, and now you forgot.
No. No, I haven't. Part two.
Now it's light.
Give me a chance to think, partner. The sun, that wall.
There! I'm afraid our friend up above will have to tell us, Brannigan. And I'm afraid one of us will have to go up there. You see, a line must be dropped from the left eye of the skull to give us an exact point there on the ground.
Well, you heard what he said. Get going.
Give him your ring to wait the line. Don't worry, Swede. That wall's only 300 years old. If it crumbles and falls, Brannigan won't be hurt. Get going.
How'd you figure that out?
For the same reason that your ring has a left eye. Because a part of the code. And because I say so.
Hurry up with that line, Swede. Remember, the left eye. Don't touch it.
What are you doing?
I'm lining it up with my ring so that the arrow points due south. And there we have our new direction. Here. 30 paces, that would be just at the base of that old Spanish wall.
Come on, Swede!
I wouldn't do it, Brannigan. I might be lying to you. Besides, you'll get the treasure faster if I help you dig.
Pace it off.
It should be here. Right here at our feet. Unless I've made a mistake.
If you have, it'll be the last one you'll ever make. Stand there. Give me that stick.
Go ahead, dig, boys. Dig. Dig hard. Keep on digging, Brannigan.
I use that shovel, please.
Now dig, Brannigan. Dig hard. The faster you dig, the faster you'll get the treasure. Dig, Brannigan. That's it. Harder, Brannigan. Harder, faster, Brannigan.
It's really gone.
Sweet. Take a look around the island. Make sure no one else is here. We'll fill in a hole and meet you back at the beach.
It means he'll fill in my grave and meet you back at the beach.
Go ahead.
He doesn't want any witnesses, Swede.
The manfish is yours. I'm giving it to you. All you gotta do is go back to the beach and wait for us. You hear me, Swede? Sure.
No.
See, he isn't like us, Brannigan. He's got a stubborn streak of decency in him. He just won't go. Don't you worry, Swede. He still needs me.
You didn't think I'd let my life insurance expire, did you, Brannigan?
They're stalling.
Am I, Brannigan? Our map was dated 1793. Lafitte continued to be a pirate for 20 years after that. This was only his first haul. How many other treasures might he have hidden, Brannigan? Remember the last line of the poem? The beginning and end of the trail are joined. Ah, yes, you'll find another map in here, Brannigan. Telling of the feat's second treasure. You'll find it underneath the gold. Well, there's a catch. I'll explain it to you. The key to this map was in the first map. And the first map is only in my brain. In here, Brannigan. All in here. It'll stay here only as long as I live, so you want me to live. Don't you, Brannigan?
All right, sweet, let's get back to the beach.
Excuse me, partner. I really should carry something.
Gone long?
Go ahead, open it.
Ooh.
Have a souvenir, baby. Nice?
I need a key?
Sure, you can keep it. Too bad you're gonna miss
that little party of ours, Professor. You didn't have to work on that second map.
There isn't going to be any second map until we get to port and dispose of that.
We're not leaving here. We have it all. Don't press your luck too far, Professor. I'm not letting you go ashore where I can lose you.
All right, neither of us will go ashore then. We make port Swedenly to consult a few pieces. Enough to get us to Jamaica where we can dispose of all this.
We can skip to England.
Not to England. We stay here. Now such goes on when half the money from all that is in the bank, in my name here. Now you better tell him to get in the way. You're delaying your party.
All right, Swede. Hurry, I can head for port.
Hey.
You don't mind, do you, partner? Good morning, Professor.
£300.
Let him take the gold coins. They're easier to get rid of.
Gold coins from the 18th century. Let every cutthroat in the waterfront know what we're after. Yeah. They're worth about £500. They must go to someone honest. And someone smart enough to know when he's got a bargain to keep his mouth shut.
Take him to Aleppo, Swede. Nobody else.
And if he wants to know if you have any more of this, you say no. Don't answer any other questions. Alita. Thank you.
this stuff will bring?
Only about 25,000 pounds. But for this one,
better hurry up and figure out this second map, Professor. I'm losing my patience. You know, I might settle for that 25,000. I don't really need a bit. An awful lot with 25,000 pounds, Professor.
Brannigan. I really don't know. I think he's ashore someplace. And what do you want to see him about?
He owes me money from last time I borrowed.
Oh, really? Well, why don't you just go and look for him? And when he comes back, I'll tell him you were here.
I'll wait.
Look, I think he has some money in that box in the cabin. Now, if he owed me money, I think I'd just go down and take it.
But I only want what is mine.
Yes, I know. Well, part of what is in there is yours. Go and get it. Come on, I won't stop you.
Before sundown.
Why do you like me, sweetie?
I like you all right, but women don't belong on a cafe. They bring bad luck.
At least they like sweet. What's this?
just a picture of my sweetheart and my mother. They're both dead.
I want to go back.
Oh, no, no, no. We got to wait here for Mr. Aleppo. Lou?
Why don't you take your friend's money and look for it?
Domingo! Domingo!
Here is Big Boy now.
Here. Here's the 15 shillings that Brannigan owes you.
He paid me too.
Come on, buy a drink.
No, thanks. I've got to wait here.
I'll buy one drink, but I can bother for you.
No, I don't want to come back. I don't want a drink.
Maybe you wait for a woman.
Yes, I wait for a woman. That's it. Yes. Now you go ahead.
Okay, Tom.
Jump aboard the Manfish and borrow theirs.
Yes, sir. Skipper wants to use Brannigan's scales.
I don't believe we have one.
Oh, he has one. Here it is.
I'll help you.
Thanks.
Nobody goes ashore until nightfall. There's too much work to be done aboard. Now get busy up there.
Oh, Mr. Aleppo.
Hello, sweet. I didn't know you and Brannigan were back. Too bad he's going to lose the Manfish.
What?
Yeah, that's what I understand. The uncle's down at the magistrate right now. Getting paid to Caesar.
Oh, no, he can't do that. Brannigan, he'll get the money.
Don't worry about it, sweet. Captain Peters likes you.
Who are you, Jack? Where's Brannigan?
Oh, I don't know.
What's she doing here? Why you say that, sweet? He's back. He gave me this. Real gold.
Hey, well, why did you have to say that? Hey, you know she's been in love with him for a long time.
Well, I've got to go.
Oh, look. Mr. Aleppo, I want to talk. You stay here. I want to talk to you alone.
All right, sweet. Come on, let's go.
That's enough for today. See you in the morning.
Good boys.
Oh.
sunrise high and the world is away. As the fisherman cry, good fish for the day.
Sure it isn't stolen.
Oh, you know Captain Brannigan and me.
Look, Sweet, I'll give you 300 for it. Brannigan's got more, I'll buy it. If he hasn't, he better pay Bianco.
Hey. Yeah, but you ain't gonna say nothing to Bianco.
I'm only interested in my own business, Sweet.
I can only get 300 pounds for this stuff.
He's gone. He's taken everything and he's gone. You see, I might. He's gone. He's taken it. But the ship is yours now, Sweet. This ship and everything on it. Brannigan promised it to you. I heard him. I'm your witness. I tell everybody it's his ship. You'll go to the registry office in Nassau and put it in his name. You too, Alita. All of us. We leave now. Tonight we'll be there in 2 days.
Oh, no. Captain Brannigan ain't run away. If he had you to follow him.
Yes, you're right. That's very clever of you, Sweet. Very clever of him. But we must leave now. Tonight.
Oh, Captain Brannigan ain't gone. He'll come back.
He won't come back. He's taken all the treasure.
Well, I don't care about the treasure. Me and the Manfish stay here.
Be reasonable, Sweet. Why can't he be reasonable? Why should you stay here and be not coming back?
The Manfish stay here.
What?
found in Nassau.
Lying. Where could he hide? I demand a search.
He's not here. He's not here, I tell you. He's gone to Nassau. He robbed me and went away.
Then I take possession of the boat with this magistrate's order.
He tried to kill me.
Take him away.
Please. No, you can't. No, I have money. I'll pay you. No, no. No, you can't. You can't do this to me. He tried to kill me. I had to kill him. Tell him, please. Tell him he tried to kill me. Please. Please help me. I got in the boat. Please. Please.
Mimi, you love Brandon too.
Oh, me? No, of course not.
Then why you run off?
Oh, I don't know. Owe me money, that's all.
Yes, he told me he owed you. I forget. He told me to give you this.
Mr. Bianco. Mr. Bianco!
What is it?
I got this for you. Here was Captain Bradley.
All I wanted was my money. The seizure order is yours.
What?
The Manfish is yours to do as you like with.
You mean you're not going to take away the ship?
No, Sweet. It's yours. You have the order. You own it. Good luck, Sweet.
Oh, thanks. Hey, Domingo! Domingo! Hey, big boy!
What is it, Sweet?
Hey, did you hear what he said?